Hello everyone, and welcome back to my next new video. Today we are playing Pokemon Scarlet once again. That's right everyone, like and subscribe to your crew. Hit the bell notification to be notified on my latest videos. And if you are ready, please let us begin. Oh yes, please make sure to hit the bell notification to be notified on my latest videos. Now let us begin. Now I have to let you know, I have to let you all know this. I've been busy, and I got a little new upgrades. Of course, it's still the same, but look. My dad gave me traded me this. And this one. And finally. This. My dad gave me Mirrodon. Well, it's lucky you won't listen to me, so, you know. Well, at least I got him now. But yes. But now that I got a fully good team, it's time to take our journey and to do new things. Alright. Gotta heal my Pokemon first. But you see, folks, I decided to make an error profile to start playing the game. Pokemon Scarlet, so that way I can just see what's gonna be up ahead. What I need to see it. What's gonna be happening, etc. I just beat the game yesterday. Caught the legendary, etc. So I now know what to expect and what I could do to overcome the trial. My problem. And I found out about Gimme Ghoul is all over the place. I'm gonna start collecting his coins. I also got this. Charmander. I'm gonna do some Eevee, and I need one. Ow. Also, Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm sorry I forgot to say it. But yes, Merry Christmas to everybody out there. I hope you're having a wonderful Christmas. Even though some people might not celebrate Christmas, but still, Merry Christmas. Did I get this? Let's see, did I capture it? Yes, I did. Okay. Now what I need to do is just capture an Eevee. Cause that way it's registered on my Pokedex. And the thing is, it says that Eevee's around here, but there's no Eevee in sight. This frustrates me because I'm like, where's Eevee? I'll be getting an update. Oh yeah, I am. Incinerate. Garbra, I really gonna need you to nice. Good, you seem well. Okay. I think around this area. I know you're all wondering, what am I doing? You'll see here soon. Don't make me send Ralts on you. Seriously. Do these guys have a death wish? Give me a second. Alright, that's it. Garvar! Ow. I'm rolled, sorry. I couldn't get away. Aw. Okay. Thank God for it. Take a break. Ah. What's about this guy? Wind power is big here in Area 1 on the west Berlin. Yeah, I got that. Okay. Oh, this is where I want to be. Every time. You made me waste a great ball so you can go in a Pokeball. Yeah, burnt coal, charcoal came to life and became a Pokemon, possessing a fiery spirit, fighting spirit. Char Cadet will battle even tough opponents. Alrighty. Hold, please. Hey, dear. Apparently, this desert is home to the quaking Earth Titan. Speaking of which, the ground been shaking off and on, and you're making me feel sick. Sorry, I'm just gonna sit down and rest a little before I get back to Titan hunting. I just came here just to level up real quick, so hold, please. Alright, everybody, finally! Ralt is finally evolving. Congratulations, your Ralt evolved into Kuria. I guess which came true to get captured by me. I'm gonna head there. Because we're gonna start making forth towards the Titan. I have to figure which giant I can go to. So you know. Okay. Now that we went to the east, it's time to go to the west. And we are in the area we need to be. I just went shop for sandwich and greens. I bought more than I could use. Mind taking some? Not at all. Maybe I should get more Pokeballs. Hope I'm good. Oops. I gotta stop attacking the ground. There you go. I ain't gonna let something like that stop me. Okay, why am I trying to do my stomach? I can't underestimate myself. Whoa. When little or young, female pyro will teach them how to hunt. Once the little matures, they will leave the pride and set out on their own. You may even waste 2 balls just to be in a Pokeball. All right. Thank you. captured. Jinx has been captured. Alright, we got time for a battle, then we're gonna end this episode. Try to see what these guys can do. Alright everybody, that's all I have for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, comment down below, and tell me what do you think about this video and what do you think will happen next. As always, stay tuned and stay positive, folks. Bye bye and Merry Christmas!